The COVID cluster at Taiwan Taoyuan International Airport has expanded to 8 people after 3 night shift cleaners tested positive. 93 other cleaners on the same shift tested negative. They are now under quarantine at 2 centralized facilities, and so far genetic sequencing results have come out for 4 of the 8 cases in the cluster. All 4 involve the Omicron COVID variant.
It's the dead of night at Taoyuan's airport, and a group of people are boarding a quarantine bus. They are the night shift cleaning staff of Terminal 2. They're headed to a quarantine facility after another 3 of their colleagues tested positive for COVID. The cluster infection at the airport now involves 8 people.
The close contacts of cases number 17230, 17238, and 17308, including family members and contacts in the community, have all tested negative. As for the members of the Friendship Association, we are conducting expanded community testing.
4 of the 8 cases have been confirmed as Omicron infections. One of the cases had visited a community activity center 3 days in a row from December 31st to January 2nd to meet friends and play mahjong. A lawmaker suggested that she had attended the activity center's countdown event, which had nearly 1,000 participants. But the head of the activity center has denied her attendance.
She didn't sign up for the event because she couldn't have signed up even if she wanted to. We had attendance restrictions in place. She didn't participate. The event ended right after the countdown. It was only then that she came over.
Taoyuan's health department set up a rapid testing station on site to test about 800 members of the association. All testing was completed in one day.
It was early in the morning, and I thought I'd be more at ease if I got tested. The activity center is closing for a while. We'll all have to keep an eye on our health. We have sent about 20 colleagues to help with the efforts. We have 3 queues for testing. We wanted to test all 800 people in one day to get it done as fast as possible.
The government has expanded testing to contain the airport cluster. In addition, the CECC is readying medical resources in the event of a wider outbreak. Emergency response hospitals in Taipei, New Taipei, Keelung, and Taoyuan have been asked to clear out 20% of their regular beds in 3 days for use as COVID beds.
Given the current situation, we need to prepare a medical response earlier. Otherwise, if there ends up being a large number of patients, we won't have enough time to clear out space for them.
Omicron has proven prone to causing breakthrough infections and reducing the protection of vaccines. The CECC urged all eligible people to get booster shots as soon as possible to be protected in the event of an outbreak.